Flashback Fridays are about to be legit, boys. We are back on the Madden 16 Ultimate Team. It's Friday, so we're going to be doing five more flashback packs as we continue our journey on trying to reach a 99 overall and pull that 99 overall Andre Johnson. We got a ton of good value at the flashback position, man. Like, Ndamukong Suh, come on home, baby. 96 overall defensive tackle with that 98 power move and 98 strength. We also have a tight end in the game, Julius Thomas. Check him out, man. 92 speed, 94 catch, and 96 spec catch. There's also a Carlos Dansby that is still selling for 300K. We've already pulled him. Yo, is this a snipe? Is that a snipe? No, I thought that shit was a snipe, man. LeSean McCoy, arguably one of the most glitchy halfbacks in the game. A lot of people have been saying to get him. I'm thinking about picking up LeSean McCoy as my backup running back. 96 speed, 99 agility, 99 elusiveness, and 99 juke. That's crazy, bro. That is crazy. Steve Smith Sr. definitely sells for a chunk of coins right there. 97 overall with 98 catch. Definitely fire. We got the chugga Maurice Jones Drew. 97 overall, 96 juke, 98 trucking, 97 excel, and 94 speed. Now, in the last flashback Friday, we pulled Jarius Byrd going for 500K. Now, guys, I sold mine for 1 million coins, and now he's half that price. I'll be happy to pull him again. 99 zone, 97 excel, and 92 speed. All right, this is where shit starts getting real right here. We've got Andre Johnson going for 2.5 million. 99, dude, that card art is absolutely amazing. 96 speed, 101 catch in traffic, 99 catch, 96 spec catch with 98 release. And then arguably, Pac-Man Jones always plays really good in Madden. 97 overall with that 96 speed, 99 excel, and 98 man coverage. Now, they added some pretty glitchy Draft Champions card. The only problem I have with this is, me, I play a lot of Draft Champions. I don't play enough to get these badges. So when I get the badges, I add them to the older sets, and now they're stuck in there, like the Darren McFadden set. I've got like 95 badges stuck in the Darren McFadden. I wish that there would be a way that I could take those out and put them in the Mac Attack. But he's going for under 1 million coins. Expect me to have this guy on the team by the end of the weekend, man. 97 overall, Khalil Mack, 92 speed, 90 block shedding, 98 power move, and 96 excel. Now, we were just looking at that LeSean McCoy, and you're like, bro, that LeSean McCoy juice, right? Well, Jamal Charles is better, dude. 98 speed, 99 agility. He's also got 99 elusiveness, 99 juke, but he's faster with the 98 speed and 98 excel. Yeah, I feel like getting glitchy here today, man. Five flashback packs for Flashback Friday. We're supposed to be getting new Ultimate Legends tomorrow, so your boy will be going absolutely ham on that as I try to knock out that Cam Chancellor set. I haven't started yet. It looks like a huge pain in the ass, but I'm going to get it done, guys. Flashback pack number one of the video, and we are going to Julius Peppers, 94 overall, 2008 edition of Julius Peppers. 97 finesse, 84 block shedding, and 86 bait. First pack, 94 overall. I will definitely take it. If you guys want me to come back again next week with throwback and flashback anarchy, you already know what to do, man. Smack a like on the button. Oh my God. Jericho Cotri, 92 overall. Jericho Cotri, 95 catch, 94 catch in traffic with 91 speed. That right there, my friends, is the card you don't want to pull. Here we go. We got to try to find some value out of these flashback packs to make some coins, baby. Steven Jackson. We are getting absolutely trolled right now. Our third flashback of the video, and it's going to be 93 overall. Steven Jackson. Every card we pulled is like 100K or less. 99 carrying, 90 speed, 93 excel, but it's not what we're looking for. That's why we do five. That is why we do five. It can all change with one single pull. Here we go. Flashback number four. Really? Bro, they are out here trolling your boy today. They are trolling your boy today. Final flashback of the video.